Today we're at Clay Pits Pond looking for owls.
So tonight we're in Clay Pits Pond Park looking for the owls.
No, there are a lot of snakes in this park, but they haven't come out yet. It's still too cold for them. They're hibernating.
What kind of snakes?
Another few weeks they'll be coming out. So there are garter snakes, lots of garter snakes. And in this park, there's probably Decay's snake, which really, they're only about that long and they're real thin. They just look like big worms. And then there are a couple other snakes on Staten Island. There's black racers. You get black snakes here. And then there's a couple other snakes that live up on the North Shore. They don't live down here. So we're about to cross the road here. They have these because there's a lot of horse riding that goes on, and they don't want the horses to come off of those trails onto the people trails, and they don't really want people on the horse trails. So they have these very obvious changing trail markers here. I'm just thinking I can see this here now. When I whistle, know if they're around here. There might be. So that really doesn't sound like any owl we're brought up to think of, right? That's not what owls are supposed to sound like. But that's what they do sound like. All right, we'll move on a little bit. Again, we're just gonna walk along and every once in a while we'll stop and hopefully we get close enough for one of them to hear me.
Hi!
Yeah, oh my gosh, so much water.
All right, I think I'll call again here. Again, we got a nice open. So just so you all know, this is the last owl prowl of the season because the great horned owls are already sitting on eggs. They build their nests back at like New Year's Day. They're already in courtship and nest build, getting their nest prepared. They don't really build nests, but getting themselves ready. And now the screech owls are starting courtship now. So this is the last of the owl prowls, because once they start nesting, I don't like to interfere with that. I don't want to trouble them. But apparently there are no screech owl right here, so we're gonna move on.
Here's one of those ponds. Good pond.
Yep. Why?
this trail. That pond with the pier on it. You remember from the Garfield Pond video?
So I was hoping we might be able to see or hear a screech owl here. It's open, there's a lot of pine trees around. Owls prefer pine trees to spend the day at the roost, to hide away from the crows that bother them, to stay out of the snow and the cold in the pine trees. So I'm gonna call, maybe there's a great horned owl nearby that might hear me. I'm gonna do a great horned owl call now. And it's not very good. It's really difficult, it's a challenge to make a good great horned owl sounds, because when they call, it's such a deep, deep resonance, you feel it in your chest. If there were one up here calling, we'd feel it. But I'm gonna give it a shot. We'll hear what we hear. The screech owls are very small, and when they call, they respond really quickly. The great horned owls are sort of lazy birds. They're big. And when they, even when they're calling to each other, there's always the delay between the two calls. They're a little slow to respond sometimes. They always give them a few extra seconds. But they're not here, so we don't need to. There's nothing here tonight. But we'll move. Get a couple calls back.
You can actually see pretty well because of the full moon, but the full moon's walked by the clouds.
I just wanted to mention, if you look forward here, you can see how dark it is down here. It's a nice pine grove. And hopefully, like I said, the owls like pines. Hopefully it's it'll be productive for us. Car is driving away yet, so we still may hear some owls. Let's tell them we heard an owl. Guys, you missed it, sorry. Everybody see that?
Mm-hmm.
Just flew again.
Wow.
Oh, there, it's calling now. Just called. Just try and keep the lights off. Those are Canada geese. They're probably, you can see there's a pond in here, a swampy pond. They're probably hoping to build a nest in here. And we just woke them up. I just woke them up. I'm the only one making noise.
So that was Owl Prowl at Clay Pit Pond State Park. Unfortunately, we didn't, well, we saw one swoop by, one owl. I don't know if the camera caught. We didn't really get to hear any. Oh well. The guy doing the calls was the president of the Protectors of the Pine Oak Woods. I'm gonna go eat dinner now at Z1. Hope you enjoyed the video. I don't know how good of a video it's gonna be, really, to be honest. But anyway, I'll see you guys later.